It turns out that nasty rollover accident that happened near 98th and Central overnight was caused by a 15-year-old girl driving an SUV, according to officials. Cops say she lost control of the vehicle. It rolled three times. She was ejected and is now on life support at a hospital. One of her passengers was also ejected during the crash and suffered severe head trauma. Officers say that speed appears to be a factor in the crash.